Welcome, everybody. Thank you for coming to the world premiere of Sweet Sorrow, a Zombie Ballet.
It just gives me a chance to dance, and dance in a way that I can just enjoy it.
What was the best thing about them was the community that they had created among themselves. And what grew out of that community was a mission statement of ballet for everyone.
And Leigh stood out to me as somebody who's very inclusive, somebody who didn't put emphasis on how you look.
That we hope to be able to bring ballet to various different organizations, different communities that we don't normally see in ballet.
It has been incredibly healing for myself and my relationship with ballet to be a part of the company.